Yo, we're live for Survivor Series, man. Survivor Series is here. Survivor Series Wargames. There's 5 matches. Gunther vs. Miz in Intercontinental Championship. The Women's Wargames match with Damage Control, Bianca Belair, Charlotte Flair, Shotzi, and Becky Lynch. There's also the Women's World Championship match. Rhea Ripley vs. Zoe Stark. There's Santos Escobar vs. Dragon Lee. And there's also the Men's War Games match with the Judgment Day, Drew McIntyre, and Cody Rhodes, Seth Rollins. Main event, Jey Uso, Sami Zayn, and the Viper, the Legend Killer, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton. Let's get on to it. What's the first match? And I got a game plan as well. In the PlayStation, so yeah. Nothing started yet. It's about to start though. Let's go. I'm just waiting for it to start. It's starting, let's go. What's the first match gonna be? What's the first match going to be out of all 5? They're lowering the cage. It's one of the War Games matches. Let's go. It's going to be the women's one, I bet you. Because I bet you the men's one's going to main event like last year. I feel like they're going to do what they did last year. Women's one at the start of the night and men's one at the very end of the night. To end the show. I hope it's the men's one first. I'm really looking forward to the men's one.
Thanks guys, I'm joined with Coach Taylor Jenkins. What's the focus as you look forward to the second half?
the women's one.
Boy, what a crowd joining us here for our halftime report. I'm Ernie Johnson alongside Kenny the Jet Smith and the Diesel Shaquille O'Neal. San Antonio did not hesitate to set the pace. Their lead at one point was up to 7, and they had some real nice momentum going. At the end of the first quarter, they were up in front by 7. The second quarter did not go as well for them as they saw their lead vanish and find themselves in a tie ballgame. Jeff, what are your thoughts on how San Antonio played?
Well, those second chance points are huge, and they only came because of their effort. Their work on the offensive glass is what's keeping them in the game. They definitely should try to continue to stay tough on the glass and bring peace up.
How about you, Kenny? What'd you think about Memphis? The bench unit wasn't easy. And it's just about to...
Some of these games would be huge for their overall confidence. Show you our State Farm assist to the game. And I'll tell you what, this was a no-brainer tonight. Take a look at the precision on this feed. Couldn't place it any better.
You've got to admire the vision just as much as the accuracy. Not many players can make this pass.
I like Russell's intensity. Getting some contact, but not backing down.
Yeah, because Becky Lynch and Bayley started the match off for the Women's Wargames match. And the next person from Becky's team is going to enter. Who's it going to be? Will it be Bianca, Shotty, or Charlotte? Who will it be? It's Shotty. She's entering the match. How about Becky Lynch? There's going to be a 2-on-1 for a bit, for the next like 5 minutes.
Have gone a perfect 3-for-3 here in the fourth. Here's Sohan, defended by Jackson, and stolen by Moran. To the inside. With the rebound. Jackson's got 4 rebounds in the game. The Grizzlies have gone 0-for-3 in this fourth. Not good, Bane. No good that time. The Spurs shooting about 48% from the floor. Pretty good. And one more rebound into the game. And another great assist. The offense is really good. Offensively, it's been a short before. Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance. The Grizzlies call time here. Failing to find a rhythm offensively.
Next person that's about to enter, is it going to be Io, is it going to be Oscar, is it going to be Hiram? It's Io.
Gone here in the fourth.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Looking around.
Next person's about to enter will be Charlotte or Bianca. It's Bianca. And then next to enter will be Oscar or Kairi. Next one's about to enter is Kari. So next will be Charlotte enter, then it'll be Oscar, and then the match officially begins. Because everyone would have entered by then. One, I didn't even say Charlotte entered as well. just one person left in to. Oscar's gonna enter in about 10 seconds. And then when she gets in, it'll officially begin. That was crazy what happened before Io Sky put it. Metal trash can on her head and went off the top of it, off the top, and just bang onto everyone. It was crazy.
Too much. too much. I too much. I got it, they never get too much. I got it, they never get too much. These times on a lot of description of shoes up. All the money that I got it, they never get too much. If you're 200 and 200 for a show, I need 400. Why you blowing out that talk when you've been trying to up the store? Grand Cinderella on that. How much did the family call bag? Too much. Drop what you need to run up. Too clutch with another. All black, red inside. Too clutch, bro. Arizona, I'm the answer with a beat. The mama knew I was a hustler. I'm coming against the feet. I'm back and forth, recording. I'm bottom, I'm a piece. Molly calling me because I feel a little key. Too much. I'm getting like a kid. I'm getting caught. I get my nose. Because when you have a thing, spread all the pieces. Come fuck. You feel me? True be told. It's chilly, buzz down, creeping with the match of Richard Millie. Flying in the eagle when I'm touching on a dilly. Big line of cool blue, I ain't no silly. Drop and I'm laying up, I'm just drilling and I'm putting the blue hood at the wrong screw, screw. I don't know, we can fly to the wrist. Too much, so the handles on the bench. Too much, too much, I didn't. Too much, the money that I got, I can never get too much. All these, I can never get too much. All these times on a lot, I've been switching the shoes up. All this money that I got, I can never get too much. Too much, 40 yards on the bench. Too much, too much. Too much, all this money that I got, I can never get too much. All these that I got, I can never get booed up. All these times on the lot, I've been switching the shoes up. All this money that I got, I can never get too much. Thank you.
Shotzi, Becky Lynch, Bianca Belair, and Charlotte Flair beat Damage Control's Bayley, Asuka, Io Sky, and Kairi Sane in Wargames. The main event will be the men's Wargames match. There's three other matches left. There's Dragon Lee vs. Santos Escobar. There's Rhea Ripley vs. Zoe Stark. And there's Gunther vs. Miz. And then the main event, obviously, the men's Wargames match.
Thank you. Mamba Edition, and I'm also thankful for every W we get with Team 2K2. Very few.
Thankful for. Thankful for. I am so thankful for the team I get to work with. Thankful for my little mascot, and of course, I'm especially thankful to my family and my friends.
I'm also thankful to have a piece of work with you. I'm thankful for my health, my amazing wife, you, my family, of course, and the visual success of the next step.
Welcome to a special edition of Team 2K2 versus the world. And today, the world are Unity Guild members from Season 2. This is going to be an exciting showdown. I know we have a ton of people on here. We know our teams. Now it's time to hit Pro-Am. Let's get in there and let's get started. Good game, everyone. And as a reminder, I am the host of the Pro-Am.
Next is Gunta Vestamiz for the Intercontinental Championship. And then after that will either be the Women's World Championship, Rhea Ripley vs. Zoe Stark, or Dragon Lee vs. Santos Escobar. Because the main event is the Men's War Games match. I'm excited for the Men's War Games match. I'm pumped. Let's go, boys. I'm pumped. Thank you. I'm back, guys. I went outside to take a breather. And the Miz and Gunther, their match is already underway.
Into the Globish drops it in. For the start of the second quarter in just a moment.
Usually the theme.
next All-Star.
Just focusing on the task at hand. That's all you can do.
Yeah, this team's trading punches right now. I mean, it's table tennis. Back and forth. Some changes. Embiid, he's checked in for Porzingis. Jaylen Brown comes in for Rodriguez. And Hero subbed in for Josh Giddey. Thompson, he's checked in for the West. Thompson comes in for Cunningham. Checked in for Karl-Anthony Towns. Devin Booker comes in for Hero. And Trae Young subbed in for Morant. The West All-Star is also changing it up. Victor Wembanyama is checked in for Williamson. Evan Mobley comes in for Scottie Barnes. And Doncic is subbed in for Gilgeous Alexander. Here's Thompson. And Embiid pulls it down. It's Brown on the wing. He's covered by Thompson.
And Gunther retained. Next is Dragon Lee vs. Santos Escobar. Next is Santos Escobar against Dragon Lee. Then it's Rhea Ripley vs. Zoe Stark for the Women's World Championship. And then it's the main event, the Men's War Game match.
Deserves a chance, if you will, to share the spotlight as one of the great names
tons this video then going for. An hour and 22 minutes. Okay. Decent amount of time.
kicks to Barnes. Gudanjic. Lobbed up there for Barnes. And it's out of bounds.
Santos Escobar beats Dragon Lee.
Thank you.
first one pass. Against Jokic. Mobley, right side. Doncic, because he's so skilled and so sad, does a nice job forcing the defense into tough spots when they're guarding him. Taking two shots. Free throw is good. The free throw is good from Doncic. Here are the East All-Stars. They're in a 19-6 run. And the West All-Stars have possession. 9-point game. Booker against Doncic. He's been way out of this corner. And he's been up. Rodriguez passes to Moran. Takes with a steal. And it's out of bounds. Thank you.
Next match is Rhea Ripley vs. Zoe Stark for the World Women's Championship. The match is starting.
Let's go.
Ripley returns. Yeah, Rhea Ripley retains the World Women's Championship against Zoe Stark. So now it's the main event, the men's Wargames match, Judgment Day, and Drew McIntyre versus Cody, Seth, Sami, Jay, and Randy Orton.
Temptation on my mind. School up just like a la la drive. No, my body.